Are you tired of scrolling through your WhatsApp chats to find that one important conversation? Well, good news. In today's video, I'll show you how to pin a chat on WhatsApp using your iPhone. It's quick, it's easy, and it's a total game changer for staying organized. Let's dive in. Whether it's your work group, family, or best friend, pinned chats make sure you never lose track of your most important conversations. Pinned chats stay at the top of your WhatsApp list, no matter how many new messages you receive. Now that you know the benefits, let's get started with the steps. Launch the WhatsApp app on your iPhone. Scroll through your chat list to locate the conversation you want to pin. Lightly swipe right on the chat you want to pin. When you swipe, a pin icon will appear. Simply tap it to pin the chat. And that's it. The chat will now appear at the top of your WhatsApp list with a pin symbol beside it. Unpinning a chat is just as easy as pinning one. Find the chat with the pin icon at the top of your chat list. Lightly swipe right on the pinned chat. The unpin icon will appear. Just tap it, and the chat will return to its normal position. And there you have it, a simple and effective way to pin your favorite chats on WhatsApp using an iPhone. It's a great feature to keep your life more organized and your important conversations always accessible. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon for more tips and tricks. Do you have any questions or other WhatsApp features you'd like to learn about? Drop a comment below. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.